Our top story tonight at 11, a Macon teenager, a 15-year-old, is in critical condition after being shot. It happened in the 4100 block of Worsham Avenue just after 6 tonight. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says deputies arrived on scene and found the teen with a gunshot wound to the chest. That's all the information we have right now. You can stay with 41 NBC News for updates as we get them.